everybody. How are you doing today? It's Sharon here. As you can see, I have a used canvas I'm going to try to fix. Or, I don't know if fix is the right word. I'm going to repurpose. I hope everybody's day is going good. Today is Sunday for me. I'm not sure what day you'll see this on. Today I'm going to do a string pull. Let's put down my favorite color, purple. Yes, we all know that I love purple. It's my favorite color. Always has been, always will be. Purple. It has been my signature color ever since, probably since I was in high school. I've always loved purple. And it's been too many years ago for me to talk about. Cleaned up a little bit. Maybe tilt that a little bit. See if I can get it straight. I know I don't have any gloves on. I really should be wearing my gloves. I rigged up this little system to keep my flat canvases from tilting. My husband thought of it, and he brought me. Oh, no! I had a piece of paint skin all on my canvas. Had to definitely get that up. I've got to get some gloves on. Is I have to go for a doctor's appointment tomorrow for a checkup. That's all I need is to go and have purple fingers. My doctor won't know what to think of me. Oh, she will. She knows. Let me take that off until I get this done anyway. Well, today is November 3rd for me. I'm on the countdown for the holidays, especially Thanksgiving. Love Thanksgiving. I love to cook. The only thing I love about Christmas is cooking. Anything else about it, I'm not really worried about. All my kids are grown. Only thing else I do is buy for my grandson. I buy for him. He's the only one that gets bought for. The rest of them are grown. They don't need a present. Let me get my brush out and see if I can't. Well, that just didn't do it. I just need to tilt it and not worry about it. I should have made that paint a little bit thinner. Instead of the 1-to-1 ratio, I should have maybe done a 1-to-2 ratio. But as we all know, things are always best known in hindsight. Oh, come on, wiggle your little paint butt down. It's almost down there. It's amazing how slow paint can be when you're in a hurry to paint. If I wasn't in a hurry, it would have done been down there. Maybe if I just edge it along a little bit. Well, it'll work. Let me go ahead and get myself wiped up a little bit. Okay. Just going to get these strings dipped in this white paint. Oh, excuse me. This is one of the very first types of pours I learned how to do. I guess you really wouldn't call it a pour. It's a pull. this one first. I really should do a little bit more there. That's a minute. Soak in. There we go. Yeah. Yeah, that looks a lot better. What do y'all think of that one? Let me know in the comments. Y'all have a great day. Thank you for watching. Bye.